Lord have mercy. Alright. Waiting to get into a decent lobby for a whole minute now. I've been trying to test it out before I actually go live and make sure I'm in a decent one. I was in a couple man world just. Oh! Too much. So I think from now on I'm gonna start doing a NASCAR streams on Sundays, because, you know, usually cup races are on Sundays, except for today. So, that'll be something I start doing from now on. Fingers crossed, at least. Oh, God. Well, I would say that, and that would happen. Okay. I just had a good run in the beginning. Oh, in the top 10 though, at least, that's good. Let's see if we can make up some time. One thing we really hope to do is laid on a really fast lap, so next race, we'll qualify good. Ooh, we did get by him. I wasn't expecting the brake check me that early in the corner like that. I think we may have a chance to catch this backpack. I just gained half a second on him. Hell, that guy's still on way down. Well, yeah, let's see if we can do it or not. Six back. We're getting on him a little bit. I'm not gonna hold my breath on it. Just gonna lay down a decent lap, really. Be nice if we had a track map, I'll tell you that. It is hard because they're probably running a good bit faster down the straights because they got the draft and everything. Five to go. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. That's crappy on my part. We probably could just count these guys in front of us because they just wrecked too. Oh, one guy's gone. Two guys are gone. I kind of screwed myself there for sure. Wish I was around somebody so I can actually race him. Fingers crossed for another wreck. Might be able to get a top five here. Seventh and sixth are getting close together. Seventh place might catch him. Maybe they'll get together and wreck each other. We're catching seventh pretty good now, but probably gonna run out of time. Wish I was back in the league again. down to 3.9. Their distance between each other is holding pretty steady. Yeah, still about 1 second, 1.1 seconds. We are catching them. But we're just going to run out of time. Oh man, he caught it to him a lot there. Only half a second back. Will he get close enough to dive bomb him? I don't think so. Let's see. No, he's not going to. Not close enough. We gained on him, but not enough to do it. It's all good. We're gonna get a top 10 at least. Oh man. It's better than nothing, I guess. You know, you kind of wrecked yourselves and then. Look at these fences on. For some reason my internet went out really weird and where are we going? Bristol? That's gonna be a disaster. Fifth, so we're fifth fastest. Pablo Penguin. I like that. I used to be on prisoner here. I was once your whipping post. But now I'm alive and I'm free. And I know you want to drag me down. 10 seconds. Let's do it. We're going to stay at Bristol, I guess. So. There's 17 of us. Oh, God. So we're starting fourth, though, so that's good. We're starting third now, so that's also good. We're gonna start the second row inside line. And there's no caution, so we just need to stay out of trouble. Basically, hold a pretty good damn chance of winning this thing. It's funny watching the pace at Bristol. People kind of cruise around, not really use a lot of gas. When it starts to pick up, they start to run it, man. I'm curious what the wear is at. I should have paid attention to that. That's going to play a role. Hopefully that times four. Man. Hopefully it is at times four. But yeah, I want to start doing just Sundays being the racing days, I think. It would be cool to do. Waiting for drivers. This is going to be something else. Usually, for whatever reason, I seem to get a better jump on these starts that most people do. But it's really easy to spin the tires though. So I'm not saying I'm gonna make it three wide at the beginning, but I will give this guy a shot. Just to get him going so we can try to clear the second place guy, because I don't want somebody on my outside. Oh, we're starting pretty far back. Okay. Wow, or the outside's gonna get a good run. These guys are driving like maniacs already. Yep. Let's go open the door for fourth place. Alright, buddy. I get you. I know what you're doing. See, it's people like that, man. They'll just go up there, hit the wall, come down. Go up there, hit the wall, come down. To help their line. It drives me insane. And sadly, it's one of the faster ways around this damn track. I guess he left, okay. Works for me. And they're wrecking. They cannot race without doing that, dude. It blows my freaking mind. I don't get it. Oh, and they're just out to wreck each other now. Was he just ghosted the whole time?
Outside, real tight. Inside, still there.
Dude. Guys. Calm down. I don't know if this guy's just rubber banding or what. Yeah, let these guys wreck each other behind me. Or I'll do that. Are you kidding me? Dude, these are some of the dirtiest racers. Oh my god. There's one thing of being Bristol, man, but just taking shots non-stop. Decent person, too. No pressure from behind. Of course, he's gonna wreck us. Now we know where we stand with them. And I got on the apron a little bit there. My mistake. I'm gonna pick up the pace a little bit here. Twos. That's the only way some of these guys can run this track, man. It's just going up there, hitting the wall, coming down. It's really sad. Proud of him for not doing it that time. Oh, here we go. They're getting desperate. Yeah, we'll put the bumper to this guy if I catch him. He had no problem doing it to me like 10 laps ago. But I kind of want to wait. So I know he's probably going to run it in there. There we go. gonna be good. Let me let these guys take each other out. Can I get in there and get this guy? Nope. Okay. I was expected fourth anyway, so works for me. God, those guys are crazy. Wow. That's just how it is. Those online races, man. For sure. How much he backs up the corners, man. He would back up. Like, at the start finish line, let off. Feel the blowing Gordon and Waltrips in the mind whenever he was doing that. Oh, the whooping. Leaves? Just. Lakes crap it up. Oh, Atlanta. Let's see how this goes. I feel like it's going to be a lot better than Bristol, at least. Nice though, I like that paint scheme. Really good looking. A little bit of bumping from everybody. I gathered a little bit, didn't want to set up into the 18 car. Like I just said, I'm clear high. Now I am. You cannot trust these spotters in this game, man. You drove it in there hard.
Still a car out there.
Had to get off a little bit so we didn't get into the 22. So you driving the Hooters car up there? Weird bump in turns 3 and 4, man, that really almost put you in the wall. You get like these speed wobbles almost. Oh my god, the 88, man, he just ran up in there. Holy hell! Good God. Oh, he's gonna get the wall a little bit. The leader is. Wish he didn't have any pressure from behind. Unfortunately, we got a little bit. He seems to be pretty fast. Catching this leader slightly. That leader, man, he's just being smooth as butter. And we got a little bit of a shot there. But if I get a chance, I will repay the favor. I don't worry about that. Let's see if he can at least catch him. Three to go. It's going to be a tough task. Oh my god. We got out of shape pretty good there. Got on the apron. God, I wish this thing was just loosened up a little bit. That'd be great. Yep, leader's pulling away. Got it going. Unfortunately, just nothing we can really do back here. Last lap. Yeah, good job by him, man, for sure. Old Frozen Toes 24. Yeah, this could be it. Top three, though. I'll take it. Oh my god, that song, though. That's embarrassing. Oh. Went out of fuel. we don't know. That was too bad of a race. It was decent clean. Third, not where I expected us to go. Is he really going to keep it on autopilot? Sure is, isn't he? Wow. I don't know how I feel about that. With 11 out of 12. Bunch of 88 cars. So the 88 pace car, he was... Wait, did he back... I guess he backed down and came back in. I don't think I know any of these guys. Alright, Bottle Club it is. Ought to be a work of art.
Let's see how bad we can tear this up.
This is so hard of a strike, man. You just raced here a few minutes ago, but you have to... You're drafting the whole time, pretty much. It's not as bad as Michigan, because it's a little bit more banked. But, I mean, I like Auto Club. I think it's be hard to get away from somebody, though, man. Unless you're just that much faster than them in the corners. Because they're just going to draft right back up to you on the straightaway. So, I don't know. We'll see how this goes. I think we're starting third? Right? Maybe second now. Somebody else backed out. We'll see. I'm curious what changes they're going to make in NASCAR V3, though. With the online multiplayer, if they're going to be adding, like, actual leagues into it, like, automatically, that'd be pretty cool. Yeah, we start third. He was driving the Hooters car. That's cool. Yep, a little bit of an aggressive move there, but he's not going, man. He's not going. I want to take advantage of it. What a crossover. Man, what a crossover move that was. He set me up pretty good. I ran it in there thinking I was needed to try to clear him. Man, that was a good move, dude. Props to him for that. I got set up, if you could actually look next to you, I could have been able to tell a little bit better what he was doing. Oh, he's sliding up a little bit. He's still in the lead. He drives it in there really hard in 3 and 4, though. Nobody's made a mistake doing that or not.
It sounds on your bumper.
Oh, you... Damn 42 car, man. Are you serious? God. Dude, he just ruined the race for us. Man, that sucks. Can't hold his line. He just goes in there and just drives it as hard as he can. Takes everybody out. Really frustrating. Man, that's frustrating. Well, not sure how much time we have left here. go. Yeah, we're not going to be able to do much. Probably catch second, but let him have it.
Inside, still there.
Oh my god. Dude, really, guy? Oh. So we're gonna have a chance at second. But forgot I was racing with a bunch of idiots, so. Including myself, obviously, because I can't. Frustrated at this point. I was really expecting them to wreck each other a little bit more there. Oh, there's the wreck. Who won? 24th ended up winning. Man, that's frustrating, dude. That 42 car just took us out completely out of that. I mean, it was a 3-car race. The only reason I feel like the 42 caught us is because me and him were racing so hard. And I feel like going to the high side that lap, into those corners and trying to make a run, and it started sticking a little bit. And he was sliding up, but he was giving it to me. He didn't want to run up into me. The 24 is a pretty clean racer, man, for that 42 car, and I guess the 88 car, too. Wow, that's ridiculous. But that's what you get on these online things, man. Nothing but regret. Wonder where we're gonna get qualified at. Yeah, he barely won too. Look at that. Like 300ths of a second. Alright, let's get going. What a race that was. I wish there'd be more than just this official results thing. Maybe you watch replays or something too. Next game. Oh, please, God. We qualified 7th. Wow, a lot slower than I thought we were. Please not Bristol. Please not Bristol. I think we can finish a lot better than 7th. But maybe my last one. For today. Hey, I'll do this in short bursts, man, because they're really frustrating. I miss leagues so bad because of this very reason. It's ridiculous. Yeah, I don't think I know any one Texas boy, man. I think he sounds familiar a little bit. Nope. I was gonna go and check. Ran into a couple guys I raced with earlier. They're usually pretty good, but I got stuck in a custom setup lobby where I didn't have custom setups defaulted, so that was just a rough one. Oh, man.
Please give me the strength so I can hear it.
This is gonna be terrible. I mean, muy terrible, if that's even how you say it. Oh, man. Alright, the Let's get cracking. See how this goes. It's not gonna go good, but spun that tire as hard there. And the 42 is gonna punish. Holy hell. And we made it through relatively unscathed. Is there still bad blood between the two guys up there? We shall see. And we get punted by the 22. Should have figured that from somebody who drives a 22. And the 88 car goes wild. Now he's behind me. Makes me very nervous. You can race like that like an idiot for a while, man, but eventually the cleaner guys will prevail. Guys up here take each other out. They seem to be racing each other pretty clean so far. I think the 5 just really setting him up for the end because he knows where he wants to be at. Yeah, keep racing each other, guys. Doing it. Nobody behind us. Don't know if I caught them because I'm just faster than them, or if I caught them because they were racing a minute ago. I'd like for it to stay single file out here for a few more laps so we don't bring the other guys into it. That'd be great. They seem to be pretty even, though. Oh, 22 car is starting to do the old wall trick. Just so pretty much even here, it's hard to gain on anybody at this track. Alright, 22 cars starting to fade a little bit. No pressure. Maybe 24 cars got something for him here. Good run there. 5 car's got to know something's coming. Wow, raced him clean. Oh man, shout out to those guys. I was really hoping they were going to get into it. Well, that was a decent clean race. A lot of guys were beating us up from behind, but just gotta hold your lane. It's kind of easy to hold onto the car here at this track. It won't wash up as much because how much it's banked and how tiny the corners are, and you're going so slow. you're still just trying to slow down at that point. Hendrick 1-2-3. And good job to number 5 though, man. Passing that 24 car. He's been pretty much the class of the field in this lobby here for a minute now. Third, sixth, and a third. Beautiful. Going to Charlotte. Alright, we'll do one more.
Starting seventh. Wow. 22 is the fastest.
Oh, look, he's right behind us.
The 88 car, the guy who tried taking us out. That's good. I don't think the 42 is in here anymore. Clemson fan have raced with him before. Going for president. That's funny. Yeah, man, this one's pretty dirty, dude. An old bacon bits, not much better. At 42, though, he really ruined our race at Auto Club. I'll tell you that. Can't hold his damn line for shit. I thought he was back out of the lobby, that would have sucked. Did I kid you not? I built the ladder straight to heaven, and I'm only gonna say this once a bucket isn't listen. When it comes to making music, money doesn't make it better, cause the confidence is key to biting at the cloudy weather. You think that I'm joking? I don't know what these guys are smoking, going up on what is music, using fancy cars and clothing, but the truth is in the pudding, putting up another. Let's see how this goes. I'm okay at Charlotte. Well, yeah, I'm probably a little bit better than okay, but it's a speedway. I mean, most people are good at speedways. I'm confident, is what I'm trying to say, we can get a top 3 or top 5. I'm not sure about a win, though. We're starting pretty far back. I'm sure I'm going to do a lot of BS just to get up there. If we don't get taken out, which that's a really good possibility. Let's see. Oh. A little bit bumpy. Oof. Some tight racing back there. Tell you what. See a car, I don't know about him. Damn, I almost got to that 5 car. I had to get on the brakes a little bit. So I didn't. Hopefully does not cause the 2 to wreck. I think he was trying to squeeze on the outside, but I was clearly up there. Oh shit. Well, that sucks. We didn't lose too much time though, so. Pushing too hard for something I didn't have, really. Let's just be watching here. 4 cars up there racing pretty tightly together. Hit to the wall again, or that's okay. I gotta switch up my line there. Oh, they're racing really tight up there. Something's bound to happen.
we go. Now we got to that corner good. Seven to go. I think he's joined the party. Dirt late model.
Inside still there.
Hauling the ass up through there. What the f? Are you serious right now? Dude, it's not gonna go over like that. If I get back up to you, man, you better hope I don't. God, he just punted me into the wall. I was giving him plenty of room. Since a wreck's about to happen up there. God, I can't stay off the freaking wall, dude. Yeah, he just made quick work of Junior Hoser. I was hoping to get back up to him. That's probably not going to happen now. Yeah, they're getting antsy up there now. Holy hell. That dirt guy, he's catching them. It's about to be a 5-car race. Very shortly. Frozen Toes is catching us. Tell you guys, we're about to have a good finish here. Not with us, but these guys ahead of us. That dirt guy's up to fourth. Nope, they're wrecking.
Oh,
there it goes. Oh, Frozen Toes is still with us. I thought he got into it with them, but I guess not. What to say? He's trying so hard, man. He's got taken out. Oh, there we go. Man, I'm just not in it right now. Horrible. Let's see who wrecks who. There we got one going. Oh, big wreck. It's gonna get us the old six.
Of winning.
Oh, bacon bits. Oh, he's up there. Dirt late model finished second, so he got up there pretty good. Alright, that's gonna do for the stream today. Very interesting stuff. Yeah, feels pretty good. Probably do some more NASCAR next Sunday and just start doing it like that from now on. I got a lot of other games I gotta get going through. Gotta finish Evil Within 2 really bad, so. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll kick it off next Sunday again. Sounds good.